I'm alarmed that Tony Abbott will axe more than 12,000 public service jobs. He says it'll save $4 billion. $4 billion taken out of the public sector will impact every business and household in the ACT. What's more alarming is that Tony Abbott's Liberals are possibly one seat short of Senate control. Voting Green in the Senate will protect the ACT's economy, job security and quality of services. So this time, vote Green in the Senate.
Authorised by Ebony Bennett, Australian Greens, Canberra.